Here, by once again, we have assembled, and this time, pandemic COVID-19 have brought us on one platform of discussing the consumption, and it's the collaboration with statistics. It is one of the term. ये एक बहुत तरीका है जिसमें हम numbers को assess करते हैं that what is the requirement of the demand, what commodities and goods are required, in which quantity it is required. So it is connected to statistics because it is a number expressed. So as to analyze what is the requirement, how much quantity required, what is the demand and for what the consumer is looking for, what will deliver him satisfaction and in how much quantity. Every question has a numbers term to be answered. To have the quantity analysis, we marks it the consumption purpose in statistics. So hereby we were going to discuss it in this respect. So warmly welcome you in new phase of learning this pandemic COVID-19 plus. Consumption, one term which means to say that we need a commodity to satisfy our requirement. And this means deriving out the utility from the consumption product or good or any service rendered. It is a term, ek tarika hai jisme hum consumption ko utilize karte hain. एक टर्म के तौर पे विच मार्क्स यू विद द इनकम. इनकम क्या तो हम आज ही कंज्यूम कर लेंगे, अदरवाइज इट विल बी सेव्ड एंड फर्दर गोइंग टू बी इन्वेस्टेड एंड देन गोइंग टू जनरेट फ्यूचर इनकम. आइदर यू विल डिलीवर विद सैटिस्फैक्शन और अदरवाइज फ्यूचर इनकम फ्रॉम द कंजम्पशन ऑफ इनकम. डियर स्कॉलर्स, वंस अगेन वी हैव असेंबल एंड दिस टाइम वी विल डिस्कस द फेजेस स्टैटिस्टिक्स. एंड दिस टाइम वी आर डिस्कसिंग economic terms which are part of statistics which we have to analyze, and this time the phase will be discussing out the first thing which is the common factor of economics, that is consumption. Consumption means derived. And what we derive? Satisfaction. Out of the output we have used. जो चीज हमने कंज्यूम की है उसमें से मिलने वाला सैटिस्फैक्शन. दिस मीन्स यूटिलिटी एक्वायर्ड. और हमने वो क्यों की है? टू फुलफिल आवर नीड्स. हमने अपनी जरूरतें पूरी करने के लिए एक प्रोडक्ट को यूज किया है और वो कहलाएगा कंजम्पशन. क्यों? क्योंकि हमें उससे क्या चाहिए? सैटिस्फैक्शन. और वो सैटिस्फैक्शन हम कहां से ले रहे हैं? जो आउटपुट हमने प्रोड्यूस किया है, प्रोडक्शन की है. और उस प्रोडक्शन में से क्या डिराइव करेंगे? यूटिलिटी. हम उसमें से एक टर्म डिराइव करेंगे, दैट इज यूटिलिटी. क्योंकि हमें क्या चाहिए? फुलफिल ऑफ आवर नीड्स. So the statistics term consumption will check it out the numeric value. Numeric value हम consumption की check करेंगे. क्यों check करेंगे? क्योंकि फिर हमें ये मालूम करना होगा ना कि what will be the derived satisfaction या utility acquired. So that will be expressed in the terms of numeric value. Number game होगा वहां पे. तो हमें वो schedule बनाना पड़ेगा. So that schedule will be related to numeric term and numeric terms deals with the statistics. So hereby we were going to acquire what? We will calculate satisfaction and utility, and then one table and one schedule will be constructed that we will learn in economics. So it is a numeric term, number game. So we have to learn it in the terms of satisfaction and utility in statistics. So we consume the output to have satisfaction, and that is called utility acquiring to fulfill our need. That is consumption. So hereby, we are concluding it for this session.
Introducing A new way to garden. Miracle-Gro Performance Organics. An organic plant food that really works fast, helping plants grow twice as big organically. Harness the power of nature for amazing results. Gardens need love and Miracle-Gro.
Consumption is the first basic point which need to be done, because it has to be analyzed. And this will analyze or evaluate the market demand. So the ultimate first function or the first exercise which performed in economics is the acceptance of the product. If your product is delivered in market, whether it will have consumer or not. The firstly, this question have to be answered. So the consumption function is the first activity for the analysis. And this time we deal in quantity, how much it is required and what will be our profit for the producer side. So we have to get it a sample. So hereby we are concluding for meeting it again.